Mobile's largest industrial employer gets ready for a new era today. Austal USA begins building its first steel ships.
WKRG News 5's Chad Petrie is live outside Austal this morning with details. Good morning, Chad.
Good morning, Jessica. Good morning, Bill. And really, this has been a long time coming. For more than the last year, Austal USA has been working to convert some of its facilities to build steel ships and also winning a contract to build a steel ship. This will be the third concurrent military contract that Austal USA has. Now, last year, Austal was awarded a contract to build a Navajo-class towing, salvage, and rescue ship, or a TATS. There'll be a ceremony later this morning. It'll be Congressman Jerry Carl joining Austal administrators and naval officers. That ceremony slated to start at 11 this morning. Now, according to a news release from Austal USA, they say that the TATS will provide ocean-going tug, salvage, and rescue capabilities to support U.S. fleet operations and will be a multi-mission common hull platform capable of towing heavy ships. Now, in short, basically these boats will be there to help support larger missions of the U.S. Navy. This design is a bit of a departure for Austal. For years, they have been building the littoral combat ship and also the EPF. Both of those contracts are for aluminum-hulled vessels. This will be the first vessel at Austal that will be built with a steel hull. Reporting live outside Austal USA, Chad Petrie, WKRG News 5.